measure the width of our rim. It's always measured inside bead to inside bead, so that measures 10. So we have 10 inches, and with the bead, 11 overall. And our center point will be 5.5 inches. Now we want to measure our backspace. Which is 161 millimeters. So 161 millimeter backspace. Okay, so our rim in millimeters is, we have to work this out, so what have we got? So 11.